Welcome, and Caith Mita Fáilte to NAPD's Creative Engagement 8th National Exhibition. Of course, this year it is no surprise that we are all online. Before I ask our special guest to officially open our exhibition, I would like to thank a few people. Despite much disruption and uncertainty, over 100 schools throughout the country participated in creative engagement at local level in 2019-2020. In this exhibition, you will see many of those schools showcase their involvement. I want to sincerely thank all the students, artists and teachers who came together to share their imagination and energy and create something special in our school communities. We will see a sample of the issues and topics that students, teachers and artists collaborated on, such as well-being, environment and climate change, culture, identity and commemoration, folklore, film and music. Since 2005, creative engagement funding for grants to artists and schools comes from two sources. We would like to thank Minister Catherine Martin and her department and Director of Creative Ireland Tania Bonatti and her team for their ongoing support. We would also like to thank the Minister for Education and Skills for funding over the years, and in particular, Dr. Katie Sweeney for her continued support. We hope we can continue to expand and develop creative engagement over the coming years. My thanks to NAPD Arts, Heritage and Culture Committee for their passionate belief and commitment to promoting the arts in our schools. As school leaders, we see the impact of collaboration between students and artists when facilitated by teachers and school leaders. It is a winning combination, promoting student voice and well-being, and in particular this year, lifting spirits in our school communities. I want to thank Director of NAPD, Clive Byrne, for his vision in supporting creative engagement over the years. Dermot Kearney, Arts Officer, for his energy and enthusiasm for creative engagement. Many of you involved know him well. Special thanks to Michelle O'Hanlon at NAPD for her event management skills. They were definitely needed this year. Thank you all for the incredible work you do. We are honoured to welcome Minister Catherine Martin to officially open this year's exhibition. We are particularly honoured and delighted that as a teacher of music and English at St Tiernan's Community School Dublin, Catherine, a wonderful singer and traditional musician, was a huge supporter of creative engagement in her school. And so, it is my great pleasure on behalf of NAPD Arts, Heritage and Culture Committee to invite Miss Catherine Martin TD, Minister of Tourism, Culture, Arts, Gaelic Sports and Media, and Deputy Leader of the Green Party, to formally open this exhibition. Thank you. Gurumagiv Guler.
D.A.E. Verfad, agus bawalam of Wakas Agualiv as Uktar Gura Kugan Okaj Specialta Shah. Firstly, I would like to thank Chairperson Kay O'Brien for her kind introduction today. I welcome the opportunity to renew my involvement with creative engagement, having previously been involved myself as a teacher. This 8th annual exhibition, the first to be held online, is a celebration of your 2019-20 programme, which, despite the interruption of COVID-19, still enabled young people to produce all the wonderful work that you see today. Éacht iontach atáin. The range of art forms and approaches used in the projects are a testament to the innate creativity of our young people, not to mention the broad scope of themes brought to life, such as well-being and identity, the environment and climate change. Creative engagement is the longest running arts and education programme in second level schools. I'm very proud to be associated with it. It is incredible that since 2005, there have been over 1,200 teachers and 1,000 artists involved in delivering the programme, not to mention the students. Hárna blinta for na mílta scolóirí tahí ar na halína cruthaíochta. While my department has long supported this programme, since the establishment of the Creative Ireland programme, annual funding has been provided to the NAPD in support of the aims of the Creative Youth Plan, which seeks to increase and enhance the opportunities for young people to engage with the arts, culture and creativity. At the heart of Creative Youth is the conviction that knowledge and creativity should be equal partners in the formation of young people, supporting their education, personal well-being and enabling them to become creative, active citizens. Initiatives such as creative engagement continue to play a significant role. I'm particularly pleased that last year we were able to provide an increase in funding to enable the completion of the programme, supporting artists and students to continue their collaborations. Creative Youth is a really active programme, supporting initiatives in almost 20% of all schools nationally, and I am keen to see this grow and also to see closer links and collaboration between these various initiatives, including creative engagement. Together with our partners, we will be looking at the future of Creative Youth at a major conference in May, and I would encourage all those involved in school leadership to register and join that conversation. I would like to express my sincere thanks to Clive Byrne, Director of NAPD, Kay O'Brien and the NAPD Arts, Culture and Heritage Committee, the teachers and artists for their success in completing the programme this past school year. More importantly, I would like to express my thanks and admiration to the many young people whose art and creativity is the reason we are here today. Gurav Mila Mahagav as for Dakiok Lanunok, Dunklar Inspiradoksha.